Hi guys, and welcome to another fish market today. And what we have in front of us is the Mercedes V-Class Marco Polo, which has been launched, priced at Rs 1.38 crores for the Horizon variant and Rs 1.46 crores for the Marco Polo regular variant. Now this car is actually based on the V-Class. It's powered by a 2-liter diesel engine, and this diesel engine happens to be a 1950cc motor. It is BS6 compliant and has a lot of power and torque on offer, enough to move this massive 1 BHK. I say it's massive 1 BHK because it can sleep, not seat, it can sleep 4 people in utmost comfort. So this is a camping van of sorts, and all this you see actually comes with the car along with this awning as well. So, you know, there is a double bed on the top which can be opened, and oh my god, I've never seen so many people at a Mercedes stall. But you know, somebody actually broke the glass as well. There's a glass which comes on the inside. People are just sitting and chilling, but this is proper 4-seater material. There's a kitchen right there, there's a refrigerator, there's a washroom, there's a water tank, and you name it, this car has almost everything and more. The flooring is obviously wooden. You know what, you can buy a Kia Carnival and make something like this as well. So the front seats, they can be swiveled the other way, and once you do that, you can, you know, have a conversation and a meeting. You know, nobody's actually focusing on the dashboard of this car. There is a water tank as well, and obviously you can actually cook inside this car. There's a refrigerator, there are a lot of cupboards inside this vehicle, and to get inside you have to go from here. Some acrobatics required for that for sure, but once inside you are extremely comfortable. So we are just going to see what all is there on the front, and of course usual Mercedes-Benz affair, but lovely looking vents on this vehicle. Yeah, the touchscreen is very small, although this car is like a 1 BHK, a well done up 1 BHK with a lot of features, but you have to actually put a key inside. This is the bed, and yeah, two people can sit in. I'm not too sure if I will fit in there comfortably because of my length and wheelbase. There's a sunroof. You can pull this down, it has to be done manually, but that is like proper sleep possible in this car. The only thing is, where are you going to park it, because I'm not too sure about the safety. The bed seems smooth. I think Kerlon mattress or what mattress? Okay, this is the mattress. What am I looking at? Anyways, let's pull this. So you have the star sort of a treatment. This is extreme madness by Mercedes-Benz. And you know what is the best thing right now? I can comfortably stand here and talk inside a car, which is usually a very difficult thing. There's a light placement right there. The roof area could have been bigger. You know, just imagine you're sleeping here and you can see the complete skies and all. That would be super cool now. Won't that be? Obviously, all this is made of waterproof material as well. Seat is nice. So we are done talking about the dashboard of the vehicle, but you know, no keyless. I mean, no push button start, which is disappointing. Actually, the V-Class is kind of old. You get the usual command system, but no MBUX in this vehicle because MBUX is coming on recent Mercedes cars. This thing swivels, which is absolutely cool. And here, is the water going to work right now? I don't think so. No, it's not. So the water is not working right now, but it can, you know, easily help you cook. You don't need a kitchen. In fact, you know, this seems like a better investment than buying a house right now. I'm just kidding. You can just be mobile. The doors are electrically operated, swinging doors. And this awning also comes with the vehicle. This is not part of optional equipment. Coming to the rear, again, there's a lot of interesting bits here as well. So how do I show you? Look at that. This is massive. The car is massive. There's so much storage space as well. Okay, there's a shower, there's a washroom, there's all that and more. And here there's storage space as well. I told you this has a refrigerator and whatnot. Now, it comes with a 4-seater, and you can actually expand it to 6. This is, I don't know what exactly is this, but this car comes with so much home essential bits. That's absolutely crazy. Now, this is actually a child seat, I believe. No, then how will a child breathe? That doesn't make sense at all. If you guys can figure out what exactly this is, do let me know in the comment section below. So this is the Mercedes V-Class, the Marco Polo, priced insanely, yes, but then, you know, if you go to Metro City, this is a more effective 1 BHK because the cost of a house actually turns out to be more. And the design of this car just looks crazy indeed, because it's a proper van right here. Anyways, I have never seen so many people ever at a Mercedes stall or near a Mercedes showroom either, but today I don't know what exactly is happening. It gets the Mercedes intelligent light system as well. It says Mercedes-Benz right there, and it's actually written here, LED intelligent light system. What do you guys think about the Marco Polo? Do you think this is actually a viable thing? Yeah, this is how it fits in the frame. Otherwise, even on the wide angle camera, it does not. Look at the amount of people I am shocked, absolutely shocked that this is actually a media day and this is what's happening. Yeah, Auto Expo organizers don't know much about how to organize an event for sure, because how can a person even shoot? Like, I can't see any car whatsoever. Just imagine the situation right now. It's me signing off right now. Bye bye, take care. Oh, by the way, that Volocopter has also been announced. Vola City, whatever it is. It's basically you can fly from here to the next stall at the Auto Expo without encountering a million plus people. Bye bye.